Alright, welcome to a bit of a random video. I've jumped in the F-18 quickly and I'm going to try out or test out some of the new damage modelling of the runways in particular, or just ground bomb damage in general, that I noticed a while back. Now it might be me that I'm just slow, but it is something I noticed just a few weeks ago, and I'm pretty sure it's been a new update to do with the damage modeling on runway. So I've got on the wings four 2,000 pounders and we're going to drop them on a runway at Hatai. I'm sorry to Hatai, but you're on my training runway for this one. And we're going to see exactly how much damage they do and what it looks like. Currently in Sirlik airfield, I figured I'd take off and have a bit of a fly because I haven't actually done too much on Syria of late, and in particular with the 2.7 update. Ooh, I forgot how quick this takes off. Whoa, it's been a while. So I'm just going to turn in, so I've got it set up. Now I've got my four JDAMs here on each station set up in pre-plan mode. And we're going to drop it right along the runway, see what these 2,000 pounders do to it. First of all, we're going to get some height over these clouds and have a good look, get a bit of scenic view. Let's get a bit of altitude, a bit of burner on. I mean, it's not just the clouds, it's like these... I just love these shadows now. This adds so much to the lighting. Alright, should only be a reasonably quick flight. I'm gonna jump above these clouds. I might do a quick jaunt through the valley. I don't want to do too much with these size bombs on here, but alright, just level off here, take the burners off. What's going on my trim, but that's all good. Let's just put that down. Alright, so I'll come back once I'm in the mountains. We'll do a bit of a fly through and then head out to Tyre where we'll drop these bombs. And yeah, I'll be back very soon. I'm just coming up to a bit of an opening in the valley now, so let's duck down through these clouds. Just punch our way through here, I reckon. We'll use a backseat driver. Oh, look at the lighting above you. Oh, that's true. Configuration is a bit off and very not trimmed at the moment. Just fight the stick. We'll be right though. Just coming out the other side, line up on the second waypoint here. Should be my runway. Alright, let's just punch over these mountains. I forget how to turn that altitude weight off. Alright, the airport should be coming into view now. There it is there. Let's line up. Seconds, let's just take the afterburners off. Perfectly lined up. Alright, coming into the zone in 30 seconds. Have a look at the scenery. Got the e-fusing definitely done, so this should make a big bang. Hopefully. Been a while since I did JDAMs in the F-18, so hopefully I set it up right. Okay, here we go, and in zone, let's go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's go off left, and let's see what these do to this runway. Like I dropped it very early then. Soon find out. Let's keep level, keep low, let's have a look. Boom. Boom. And perfect hits. Now let's get down and have a look, because I don't know about you, but that is a lot better than I remember it being. Unless that was changed a long time ago and I was just being asleep, but that looks actually like craters. I don't think it is, I just think it's the way it is above the terrain there, but they used to look a lot less with the, see the actual splash damage around the outside? And the actual resolution of them, they used to be hovering and shimmering, and it didn't really look like damage at all. But that looks like runway out of commission. Unlike when you drop some bombs in the past. Now these are the biggest bombs, so I'd imagine the other ones do smaller, but that is looking very good. Now I'm going to try put down on the runway here. I'll do one more flyby just to get nice and close, and then I'll land and see exactly what damage it does to me plane. That's terrific. It literally looks like the terrain has been taken out. Alright, so let's come around and see. We can put it down and what it's going to do to us, because when you're dropping 2,000 bombs on the runways, you should see it and you should feel it. Which hasn't always been the case. Alright, let's drop the speed down. Let's do a quick and dirty landing. Gear down, flaps down. I think I'll come in just past that first crater. Here we go. And touchdown. First crater. Oh. That I think's put me out of commission. Second crater. Yep, definitely struggling. And even the edge of this one, let's see what happens. There we go. So it sort of disappears on you as you cross it, but that's pretty much runway ineffective. Look out, new wheels. And that's the end of that, so I'm very impressed by that. So yeah, someone tell me if that's been updated or not, recently or a long time ago, but looks very cool now.